Cooper's made the jump from street racing and he's off to a cracking start. He's already racked up a terrific number of victories, and you know it's just a few.
Started entering these big legal races, and you know those guys out there.